Hello, beautiful people. How is everybody doing? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Dan. Today we have a very, very special video. You know why? Because Bella Santiago. Actually, here's the thing about this performance. This is an X Factor Romania performance. And if you follow this channel, you know that I live in Moldova. And now a little bit of historical content. Romania and Moldova used to be one country, a single country, and we share the same language, we share the same culture. Now, because of some politics, there are like two different countries, Moldova and Romania, but we used to be one country. I speak Romanian, and yeah, this is gonna be so interesting for me to watch. I watch X Factor Romania. I used to watch it a lot when I was growing up. And yeah. Okay guys, before this video starts, follow me on Instagram, Facebook, subscribe to this channel for more reactions like this. And I also have a Patreon account. You can check me out there if you want. Wow, I am very excited actually. I'm just sleepy, so I cannot express that, but it's gonna get better very soon. As soon as I'm gonna start watching this one. Okay, ready, go. Ooh, she is fine.
Să nu, Vlad, îmi pare bine.
Bella.
Sunteți foarte frumoasă, domnișoare. De asta aveți numai susținători.
He told her she's very beautiful.
Bella Santiago. Am 20.
She speaks Romanian.
De ani. Și sunt din Filipine.
Ce apariție.
Oh my god. Wait. She speaks Romanian so freaking well. She has almost no accent. For how long has she been living here, here in Romania? Wow.
Costum. De unde l-ai?
De unde iau?
Da, de unde l-ai?
Secret. Am venit din Romania în
Man, she's really beautiful.
Noiembrie 2016. Da, am fost la.
Okay, so I guess she's been learning Romania for a year and a half or something. This is incredible. The level that she has achieved in a year. Romanian is a very hard language, just so you know. It's very, many people say it's a very hard language to learn, and I can kind of see that. She has some flaws here and there, but very good.
Și după concurs în ianuarie, am cunoscut pe băieți din trupa Jukebox.
Yes.
Și
good advertising.
Invitații, dacă vreau,
Diet Coke. I also drink Diet Coke.
Și am zis, de ce nu? Și sunt foarte răsfățată ca o prințeță din trupă, că sunt singură.
She feels like a princess here.
Vorbesc în română.
Because she's the only girl in the band.
Băieții vorbesc cu mine în română și de aia am învățat foarte repede.
Oh, I see now. So the guys are talking to her in Romanian, and that's why she learned it so fast. But still, this is very, very fast. It's incredibly fast.
Prestația ta pe scenă va fi în concordanță. Dacă sunt dobit-o ca să cu felul în care arăți, atunci totul va fi absolut minunat.
Adică dacă vei fi la fel de bună.
Oh man, so he said if your performance is gonna be as good as you look, then everything's gonna be just fine. Well, yeah, I agree with that.
S-a spus, până la urmă s-a spus! Ce vă chinuiam?
Da. Da, să fie o prestație la fel de bună cum ești tu. Ok.
Mersi. Lumea aici, în România, mă apreciez mult. Dacă facem concert, oameni, oh, ești foarte frumoasă.
Yeah, everybody's telling her she's beautiful. Here in Romania, but not very in Philippines. Guys, why are you so...
Ești frumoasă, așa. Dar și aici, oamenii foarte apreciez, știi, și
wow, we appreciate it because you're just so freaking gorgeous.
Țara mea.
Yeah. Even Delia, she's a girl and she's like, ooh.
Bună seara, mă numesc Bella Santiago. Și sunt din județul Filipine.
This guy, Carlos, he's from Moldova. He's from the country where I live. I love him. He's such a good.
Ești în România de mult timp?
Aici un an jumate.
Tu acum ești cu o trupă în România?
Da, acum sunt cu trupei jukebox.
A, știu!
În care a venit, în care a fost și Alex Vasilache,
da.
Acum 2 ani de zile,
da.
Cred. Care a fost la mine,
da,
chiar
Alex
la mine.
Da, Alex Vasilache s-a bătrânit și acum sunt aici.
Am bătrânit, Alex.
S-a îmbătrânit.
Cu cine ai venit? Văd o groază de bărbați acolo.
Da, am venit cu iubitul meu, cu tatăl meu și cu nepoț iubitul meu și cu colegul meu.
Salut, băieți!
Colegi, iubiți, bună!
Ciao!
Really, so interesting to watch.
Perfect.
Oh my god.
Mulți bodyguards, să înțeleg.
I can't believe I'm reacting to a Filipino singer
română, engleză sau spaniolă?
In a X Factor Romanian performance.
Ești gata?
Da.
Hai, Bera!
Hey! Carlos! Ooh, very good control of her voice. Low notes. Man, that was low and rich. The high notes are just so good. Yes! He is impressed. This is a very good song if you want to show your vocal range, and she has a very wide vocal range. Because it has some really low notes, the chorus is very high, and man, she has an interesting vibrato. She has this energy in her voice, like wow, this, I don't know how to call this X Factor. Yeah, I wonder if she won. I bet she made it to the final, but I don't know if she won or not. Wow, she changed. That was powerful. She changed the placement of her voice. She dropped her larynx down to create this sound. And man, that note was so resonant and projected. Her pitch is also very good, and I love her vibrato. That was unexpected. So high. Now she's sitting so low. She's like. Everybody's impressed. Ooh, those moves, man. Such a show woman, such an entertainer. Those heels. Please don't let me go. Please don't let me go. Take me to the river. Take me to the river. I need you. Oh, where am I? I'm sleeping. Bang bang again. She's like, no, I'm done. Oh my gosh, she can rap so well. Oh, yeah, she's awesome. Carlos smiled, that happens pretty rare. Solo now. Okay, yeah, You are the winner of the show. Oh my god. I used to watch this show a lot when I was younger. Well, I still do sometimes, but I don't have time. This is by far one of the best performances I've ever seen on this show, on X Factor Romania. It had show incredible vocal abilities, dance moves, entertainment, but man, those dance moves. And one big advantage is that she's so freaking gorgeous. Yeah, like I said, this is the best performance on this show. Of course, they said yes.
A venit în sfârșit o concurentă care a avut din prima cel mai mult decât voce, știi? Are o atitudine deja de divă.
Yeah, that's
de
right.
Mama, mama.
She doesn't have all the
voice. Ce-a fost asta? Voice, but...
Ce-a fost asta?
Ce-a fost asta?
Așa, m-am odihnit puțin.
E clar, e pe stilul Beyoncé și Sam.
They're like, what was that? And she's like, well, I was just relaxing a little bit.
Beyoncé, dar e... Aici e bombă, cu ce asta?
Am impresia că la trupa jukebox Vasilache e backing vocals.
Nu!
Mamă. Ce-a fost asta, fraților? Ești de pe altă planetă.
Da, yeah.
Dragă domnișoară,
ești she was like, you are from another planet. And I'm like, yeah, she's from Philippines.
Am auzit în viața vieților mele.
Amazing vocal abilities.
Eu cred că vei trece de
scaune. Yes, everything.
Eu am senzația că, adică nu am să vede, sigur, pentru tine, pentru tine special, mi-ar plăcea să am această grupă de adulți, peste 24. Pentru tine, Bela.
Nu, pentru ba că da, ai spus Bela, că vrei până în 24 de ani.
Păi uite că astăzi m-am răzgândit brusc.
Ești pretendent la premiul mare, asta este clar. Absolut clar.
Yeah, Carlos, this guy, love him. He said, you have a very big chance to win this show straight away. Just like, and this is just her first performance. That says a lot.
De asta, unicul lucru pe care ți-l doresc. Rămâi tu, rămâi timidă, rămâi acolo unde ești și lumea o să te iubească atât de tare cât tu nu-ți imaginezi. Felicitări, mersi mult pentru moment.
Mulțumesc.
Bravo.
Mulțumesc.
Bravo.
Amazing. That was... Is that it?
Unicul lucru pe care ți-l doresc. Rămâi tu, rămâi timidă, rămâi acolo unde ești și lumea o să te iubească atât de tare cât tu nu-ți imaginezi. Felicitări, mersi mult pentru moment.
They...
Bravo. Bravo.
Everybody just so amazed and excited and shook.
Genul de om pe care aș paria că poate câștiga X Factorul în momentul.
She also says
Bella.
She can win the X Factor.
Bella?
I wonder if she won. I really think she won this contest, but I'm not sure. Can you please let me know in the comments? But also, I'm gonna do my research. But oh, she says something cute.
Și una dintre cele mai bune românce pe care
le cunosc. Născută de ziua României.
Născută de ziua României, 1 decembrie.
Wow, she's born on the 1st of December, which is the day of Romania or something. Okay. What can I say? I said everything during the reaction. She has everything, just everything. She has an amazing vocal range. She has beautiful vocal agility, vibrato, power, emotion, dance moves, beauty. ability to deliver the song, ability to create a big show. Okay, this was amazing. Thank you so much, guys, for recommending me this one. You are amazing too. And let me know what other performances of her should I react next. Also, let me know what I'm sleepy. What did I want to say? Let me know if she won this contest or not. I'm gonna do my research, but still. This way is gonna be faster, because I don't really have time. And what else? Yeah, guys, never forget that I love you. See you in the next video.